10 freeway, rush hour. This is what I choose not to do. Come and take a walk with me, because you can. I'm Bob Williams. This is Zero Limits. You know, you can find knowledge in a book, wisdom on a street corner, but the cornerstone of both is built upon experience. Come and discover what Zero Limits really means, unless you'd rather spend the rest of your life in this.
Experience what it's like to ride a 2,000-pound, mad as hell bull, and I'm gonna be the one to do it. Zero Limits, Bob Williams.
It's boots and chaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and latigo. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a road.
Here we are, Zero Limits, three-time world champion Gary LaFeu. Gary, he's gonna help me tie this bull up.
Say hello to Ken.
There he is. Me and Jack.
Yeah, Jack and one hanging on.
There's the braided hand halt, and that's made for you to stick your hand in. Now what you're going to do is hold it with that hand over there so it doesn't slide across his back, because you want it to bury into his back right there. Pull this across your hand right here, pull up like that. That's called a suicide wrap. Keep your fingers closed, right up on that.
Suicide wrap. I don't think I'm going for that. Yeah, sounds like I'll be stuck on the bull, and I don't want to be getting dragged around. Big Jack. I think we're done with Zero Limits today. That was Big Fat Jack, and I'm out.
So what made you want to ride bulls? 30 years, why?
Three reasons. I was too lazy to work, too nervous to steal, and too jealous to pimp.
Gate opens, you're hoping. You're hoping you stay on the bull. You're hoping that he doesn't step on you. You're hoping that you last the 8 seconds. 8 seconds is about 8 years. It's the same thing. 8 seconds, 8 years, you know how it is. We're out. Next train. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching.
Well, that was a great week. Bull riding, rock climbing, and skydiving. I don't think I'll ever walk the same again after riding Fat Jack. Next week, NASA, astronaut training school. Pull more G's and riding a bull. 9 to be exact. See you there.